To edit icons, click on the icon and select the different options such as mirroring an icon and changing the color. You can add two different colors to an icon by changing the fill. This can be used to show a ratio or percentage of data. Icons can also be resized by dragging the corner of the bounding box. To rotate, locate the circle on the bounding box and turn the object as desired.